Pittsburgh. How the fuck are we feeling tonight?
I love you.
I wanted to say thank you to each and every single fucking one of y'all for coming out tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I was scared shitless on my tour, and seeing in front of, you know, beautiful people again, you know, I kind of had to relearn it. I had to kind of relearn how to, you know, walk the center stage without busting an ass. And I'm just so happy and so blessed that y'all are here tonight. I wanted to say thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a long fucking time, man. A long fucking time. But I wanted to say a huge fucking congratulations to each and every single one of you. You know, it's been a long time, and just fucking trying to figure out what's going on, trying to figure out what's happening. And I just wanted to say each and every single one of y'all kicked so much fucking ass, it's not even fucking funny, man. Thank y'all. Live your fucking life. Live your dream, whatever the fuck it is you want to do in this life. Don't let anybody fucking stop you or hold you down or drag you back. Live your fucking life, live your dream, express yourself.
I'm gonna see you again.
play my only good fucking songs here that night. This next song was the first song that I kind of ever played.